So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
No?
Now ladies, listen up! I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin! Head out the door to the left and up the stairs! Come on ladies, let's hustle!
Alright guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Thank you.
Well?
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah.
Today's?
And tomorrow's. Or the day after's. If the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you. I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, please!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Aerith. It was nothing compared to you.
Huh, huh.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts with gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey! Who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't,
I'll rip them off.
It was the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation? Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks.